This guy makes Shaq look like a little kid, as he is almost 8 feet, which makes him the tallest basketball player in the entire world. And when he holds a basketball in his hand, it looks like a toy. But he is so big that whether he is defending or dunking, no one is even close to stopping him. He even won $1 million for dunking on Shaq.
Anybody that can dunk on me, I'll give you $1 million cash.
So would you play against him knowing that